stopped at Twitch. I know, Twix. I know. Okay, Twix. I get it. Are you done? Don't just look at me. Answer me. You're not going to answer me, are you? I don't have any of my commands working right now. So I apologize for that. Twix, enter. Anyway, welcome to The Evil Within. I've never played it before. I've wanted to play it for a while. And, yet you did it anyway. I wanted to play it for a while, but I haven't. Until now. And now I'm going to stream it. Late night style. In the dark. With only Twix by my side. It'll be fun. Fun things are fun. Sorry. And terror. Fun things are fun. First, we'll go to options. Language. Guess I'm doing English. Yep, and I'll do English for the voice. Display of extremely graphic content in some situations can be restricted. I don't know. I'm not really one to have graphic stuff on my channel, really. So I'll get back to that one. I want subtitles on, because I won't be listening. I'll be reading, but I won't be listening. Life gauge, okay. Partner life, apparently I have a partner sometimes. Tutorials I definitely want on. Graphic content. It's not really me to have super graphic content. I don't know what's gonna be like blurred out or changed if I don't have this on though. I think I'll just have it disabled. Alright. There's that. I don't know what type A means, but whatever, sure. Toggle sneak, sure. Yeah, okay. Awesome. Yeah, totally vibration. Auto aim? I guess? I don't know. Brightness. Well, I'm not very bright, so 50 makes about sense, but I'll make it a little bit brighter because I have difficulty seeing stuff sometimes. He. Mature. Letterbox? I don't know. Sure. Indeed, Twix. Indeed. My goodness. You've got so much to say. Alright. Well, we hit credits here. I beat the game, I believe. So, that's a quick win. Twix, I know. Twix, I know. Twix, no. Hey, Summer, how you doing? Thanks for being here. We'll be bright for you. Maybe. Possibly. Oof, oof, oof. I already adjusted the brightness to my premature level. Immature levels. Ah, that moved by itself. Once a difficult level has been selected, it cannot be raised during gameplay, but it can be lowered. Lowering the difficulty during gameplay. Will we restart the chapter? Difficulty level can be changed in the game via options menu. Well, bork bork. Well, it's only sensible that with my first run through, I do survival. Of course. All the control screens can be selected in the option. Well, that's good. I'm glad for that. Thanks to y'all for coming out. I appreciate it. For late night fright. So spooky. So spooky, right, Twix? Stay still, your health recover up to a certain point. Enemies are more. Oh. Okay.
All units. All units, 1199. Expedite cover code 3. Deacon Mental Hospital.
184 copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Hey, S, thanks for being here, I appreciate it.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Hope the audio's okay.
Sounds serious.
Ooh, scandal.
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127-124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
Anyone on scene, respond.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised.
You got a question, okay.
On the memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Junior Detective Kitten. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything.
That's me all the time. Any thoughts? Not a one. I don't.
Dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
Game's a little loud. I'll try to fix that. If I knew how. Let's lower it like this and see if this will work for me. It's a challenge in itself. It's the first real challenge of the game. Alright, let me know if that improves it at all. I don't really have the sound turned up on my end, so I don't really, can't really tell. So I apologize if it's still too loud. This is how I walk. That's a car, all right. This too is a car. And that's a car. And that's a lady, not a car. Threw me for a curve there. Car. Definitely a car. Twix agrees. A hunch, run, shuffle of a walk? Absolutely, all the time. Isn't that how everybody walks? Wait, was that? That was a lady? Oh, I tried to turn away, but I just couldn't. I was drawn in.
Smells like blood.
I'm a lady built like a car. Right. Smells like blood. Special. That doesn't sound good.
We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here.
Dang, Twix.
You're a backup.
I always... Well, that's pleasant. That is just pleasant. Way to clean up before I arrive, guys. Real mature. No, I don't, because I can't hear anything. Such a mess. Oh, that's great. I can hear people outside. Wow, they're really loud.
Are you injured? What happened to you?
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
got it. The security cameras might tell us something.
Well, at least the security cameras are easy to find. Ah, friendlies. Oh, they moved really fast. Was that Assassin's Creed? Uh-oh. Oh, that ain't good. Did I win? Did I beat the game? I shall call you Radigan. Come back, Radigan. I need your help. Thanks. I did do a good job. Oh, friend. Nice to meet you too. I don't think I want to look at the camera over that way. Just hanging out, how about you? Can I grab that? No. Okay. Oh, good, you are wearing pants. I was not expecting you to. Swing low, sweet chariot. Almost. Yay! Smooth move. Sounds like Mr. Trippy. I did not hear his voice. Twix, you're gonna give me away. Uh-oh. Oh, crud. I don't want to deal with you. Well, blew that. I think I won. That was graphic. Good start. Survival. I did not listen. Gosh, Twix, what are you barking about? Am I supposed to sneak up behind him? I don't know. Oh, well, that's cool. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. So he's going and knocking on Tara's door. And Twix is letting everyone know. I don't know if I'm supposed to go and attack him with a knife or just leave. I guess I'd leave. Twix is ruining your surprise. Where'd you go, Twix? Can I just climb here? No, I cannot. I don't know how to attack. And yes, he is a pain in the neck. Good call. Goodness, you are barky tonight. Bark, bark, bark. Bark, bark, bark. Yes. Felix must be talking to Twix as his meowing won't stop now. Sounds about right. He looks so friendly, too. Can I attack in some way? Because I don't really know how I'm supposed to do that. Twix, you gotta stop. The keyring found in the mental hospital basement. These were in use long before the hospital's modern security system was put in. And now we back away slowly. Would those jazz hands, would those work as a weapon? Probably. Now that I think about it, yes. Yes, they would. I only died twice in the very opening sequence. I'm really good at this game. The jazziest of weapons, of course. I'd be defenseless then. I'm only capable of spirit fingers. What the? Uh-oh. Run away. Ow. Huh. Oh boy. I don't know what to do. Slip sliding away. Not this way. Well, that was pleasant. Good thing I landed in this large bowl of cobbler. Good old cobbler. Ooh, chunky cobbler. That guy that was chasing after me was clearly just trying to warn me about the traps. He's like, no, don't go down there. I'm like, see ya. See you later. Goodbye. Profile? What? Thanks for saying I'm looking sharp. Because I totally am, even though you can't see me. What's back this way? Is it nothing? Be careful, sir. Might get a splinter in there. Young cobbler. But now who's gonna make the man? Now who's gonna make the shoes? Good question. Are you chasing him? No, I'm not. Good for me. Not being chased for... Man, you sure did take that very rough landing. I gotta check back here, too, because I'm just curious. I know there's almost certainly gonna be nothing back there. Is the game louder than I am still for you, Summer, or is it evened out now? Is it better? These type of things Oz needs to know. I don't know if they're like collectibles in this game or not. Because I never played it before. So I don't know what's there. And there's nothing back here. It sounds fine. Okay. Well, someone's the one who brought it up initially. I want to make sure it's okay on her end. It's better, thank you. Okay, good. Should I test it out and dip a toe? Nah, cannonball! Brilliant. My Twix. Now she's asleep. I'd sleep through this whole thing too, Twix. Hi, Tira Terror. Thanks for all the emotes I can't really see because I'm on my PS4. But I appreciate it, and thanks for being here. Guys, this is... Rudy knows her. No, it's fine. It's just funny. It just says... Tira Me Rage 1. Oh. Thank you. Sleepless as well. Well, thank you for the raid. I really appreciate it. I'm sorry, I don't have any, like, commands up right now because it's playing on the PS4, so I don't really know. But I really do appreciate it. Guys, if you don't follow Tira, she's a very excellent streamer and fun one, too, that does creative stuff and arc, and she's been playing a couple other games recently, too, that I haven't been able to check out, but I really do appreciate it. No, the shout-out command does not work. But yeah, if you get a chance, check out Tira. She's awesome. It's been a while, Tira. Thank you for shouting, Tira. I do appreciate it. How was your stream, Tara? Tira. I'm still going to call you Tira. Tara. Hey, Toaster, how you doing? Oh, note from Sewer. What's the Sewer have to say to me? Beside the locker at the far end of the sewer, there is a ladder which would take you to the old ward. If you could make it through there, you might find an elevator leading outside. You would be the one who escaped. You might be the one who survived. Nah. Of course. How was your stream? Since you were raiding. And how you doing, Toaster? I'm just doing my first run through of the Evil Within. Good, we're just crafting again. This game looks scary. It's supposed to be. I've only died twice on the very opening sequence because I didn't know what I was doing. And I still don't know what I'm doing. It's kind of limping around ladders. How's the crafting going? I hope it continues to go well for ya. I already tried that door. I'm a good player. Just kick it down. Just kick it down. Fine, go. And he successfully died like 3 whole times. Because that's the goal, right, Tyr? As far as I'm concerned, it is. If not, I've been playing it wrong. This game's a good one. I'm glad you think so, Sleepless. I enjoyed it. I'm enjoying it. My net is actually acting outside. A couple issues today, and it seems to be buffering a bit at the moment. I hope it's not buffering for everybody, because sometimes my internet acts up. So maybe it's a bit me? I don't know. But I'm making a Soul Calibur character cosplay. Oh, that's awesome. I haven't been able to... And I've been playing... That's right. You've been playing Witcher 3 Wild Hunt, right? I get to watch her play a scary game. They're all tame for me. Aw. I hope you're enjoying Witcher 3. I really enjoyed Witcher 2. Which I realize is a different game, but... Boiler room note. 1300, STEM system operation test begins. 1315, success! Confirmation of brainwave synchronization. Losses minimal. Continuing experiment. Agent collects the data. 1330, anomaly occurs. Now with the subject, the stenographer claimed they weren't feeling well, and then fell into a coma for reasons unknown. Doctor orders the stim system terminated. 1315, staff begins complaining of nausea and falling unconscious one after another. Those who can still move plan their escape from the hospital, but for unknown reasons aren't able to. Though the stim system should have been deactivated, subjects maintain brainwave synchronization with the host. 1400, that man appeared. Cool. Sounds pleasant. I want to meet that man. I bet he's very pleasant. Move on. Maybe I should sneak around some more. Which Soul Calibur character are you doing cosplay for? I know about a dozen Soul Calibur characters, and most of them are from Soul Calibur 2. Because that's the only Soul Calibur I've played. Can I grab that? I cannot grab that. Ooh. The Greek lady with sword and shield. Right, I remember. She was in Soul Calibur 2. She's very pretty. I think you can pull her off very well. That's really cool. I actually know that character. what am I doing? Ooh, hold. Okay. Uh-oh. Mr. Friendly's back. Maybe I shouldn't continuously watch as he goes toward me. Comes toward me. Uh-oh. your blonde wig is shipped. You're looking forward to that. The sword is nearly done and the shield is getting there. That's awesome. Mr. Friendly is in a bad mood. Yeah, I'm trying to keep jokes. I feel like I'm playing... Oh, I'm playing Outlast now. Well, he seems upset. Okay, take your time. Feed that kitty. Ooh, man, that was close. I guess it's clear now? I guess? I'm gonna risk it for the biscuit. Well, at least he made an exit for me. I know, Twix. Yeah. He's probably wasn't able to not... Oh, boy. I can hear him. He is not gonna like me. Turn around. Bright eyes. Oh. Uh-oh. Don't come any closer. He doesn't seem too happy. Oh boy, my favorite place to be. Tangent with a chainsaw. Yeah, it's pretty great. I don't know if I'm supposed to stay here or if I'm supposed to actually agitate him and then hide. Good questions in my head. Tanto with the Chainsaw. It's a band I considered listening to at one point in time and saying, yeah, I listen to them. Like Five Finger Death Punch and Me First and the Gimme Gimmies. I don't think Bomb Rush and Terror. Okay. You sure it'll be fine? Yeah, you're right. You're probably right. Where'd he go? That's always a good question. It's always a good thing in horror games when you barely know where the guys go. Uh-oh. Roll. Uh-oh. Gotta run. Oh, I am doomed. I am doomed. Goodbye, me. They changed how I make him sit down to tea with you. Like a proper neighbor. He brought the sugar. So you're there, right? You're right. You're absolutely right. Guys, I don't think I did it how I was supposed to do it. Unless I'm supposed to take a chainsaw to the neck. Don't lose your head. Listen, I'll lose my head if I want to. I don't really know what activated him coming that way last time. So that was cool. Yeah, but consider this. What if I did? What if I did let him see me? Why do I even have a knife if I'm not going to be able to use it? These are the questions I ask. The light shuffle is the greatest thing dance move sweeping the world. I believe it. You rang. I'm not destroying that. Don't move that chair. Uh oh. Look at yours. Well, this looks like a dead end. Oh, no, it's not. Uh-oh. That's a problem. Sweet moves. Oh yeah, sweet moves. Nailed it. This is why I can't have nice things, Mr. Friendly Sir. And how you get in. And how you get in. Yeah, I'm pretty much the best at this game, you guys. Here again for an hour, then feed Felix his next half hour. We feed him in one go, he vomits it all up. Well, welcome back, S. I'm sorry that Felix is vomiting food up. Find myself within. That was a tutorial. I only died four times, I think, in the opening tutorial. So I'm really good at this game. Yeah, pretty good. Pretty good. I hear music. I mean, you can keep a running total of deaths. I don't care. The evil with someday I'll know the whole title. Someday. You know, cat. So I need to do different things for him to live more comfortable. Well, I'm glad you're taking care of him as best as you can. All the best wishes for many more years for your old kitty. That's Par. This is Ghost Story, right? Far as I know. Let's hunt some werewolves. Because they're the ones that are behind this murder. My murder. 4 times. Whoa, earthquake. Oh, now I can run. That's helpful. Okay. Sweet. I think I'm loving him. It's all. Oh no! What a careless angle this driver. Those darn chainsaw wielding werewolves. Get in! You did what? The building?